We come from a category and an industry where everything is about the future. It's the nature of the business that we're in. It's about something that's very far away and may or may not happen. How do we make that tangible and real for people so that they understand our customer promise? And what better way to do that, to take that promise and what is the most real thing that we have that can demonstrate that, than Sandton City?
Today, this is the richest square mile in Africa. A piece of property that has reshaped and redefined the economic landscape of the entire continent. But few people are aware of the fact that it exists today because of Liberty. It exists because the founders of Liberty needed a way to secure their clients' lives, to grow the money their clients gave them. So they decided to take all their knowledge and pour it into a project for the benefit of their clients. Today, that project is the cornerstone of the powerhouse of the African economy. It is Sandton City.
We don't just talk about investments, we don't just talk about stuff that we will do one day or someday. We show people what we're doing, we get busy, we change realities. We build what starts as a shopping center and then becomes, well, you know, the thing that changes the reality of a continent.
Essentially, the brand ad will set the tone for who Liberty is and let the market know that we're a force to be reckoned with, we're out there. And we're not just worth being considered as an option, but we are in fact a leader in our field, and we have done the most incredible things as a business that have helped change the realities and made a difference in the lives of many, many people. And that's why we want to set the base of a very strong brand message. And then from there, all the product messages that we are putting out there will be supported by the message that's the foundation that has been laid by the brand ad.
Soon.